In local politics, a lawmaker for the ruling Democratic Progressive Party has pulled out of his re-election race after he admitted to having an extramarital affair. It comes after intimate photographs of Chao Tien-lin with a Chinese woman were leaked to the press. Zhao's withdrawal leaves his party rushing to find a replacement with less than 3 months till election day.